If you could, hello, welcome, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
I know it's like you're going to burn this here, but can you introduce yourself, state your name, and how you feel?
Okay, well, it's indeed a great day for Lebanon. That's the first time since 1953 that we are winning a seat in the Security Council. And it's an occasion for us to renew our commitment to the Charter of the UN, to the principles of international law. Lebanon, as a small country, more than any other countries, knows how important international law is and how important is the rule of international law. Lebanon has always called for the respect of decisions of the UN, whether decision of the General Assembly, the Security Council, or the International Court of Justice. Lebanon believes that it has a special mission as a country of tolerance, diversity. We hope that our seat on the Security Council would help us also promote not only the rule of law, but the dialogue of cultures and civilizations, and will help us work for a more just and more democratic international system. Thank you.
Okay, I mean, we are going to have more than 2 years, take questions, answer questions. I want to make, a general statement today, and believe me, we are going to have more than 2 years. I'll be answering, questions. But I'll be حلك. هي بالعربي. طبعا هو يوم استثنائي للبنان أن ينتخب لأول مرة منذ عام 1953 لمقعد غير دائم في مجلس الأمن. لبنان يتطلع للعب دوره كاملا في المجلس لا سيما في الدفاع عن قضاياه وقضايا الأمة العربية ولبنان كبلد صغير يعرف أكثر من غيره من الدول أهمية القانون الدولي وسيسعى لعمل سيادة القانون الدولي ولتطبيق قرارات الأمم المتحدة إن كانت قرارات الجمعية العامة قرارات مجلس أمن أو القرارات الصادرة عن محكمة العدل الدولية واسمحوا لي أن أضيف أيضا أن لبنان يأمل أن يسمح له هذا الموقع أن يؤدي رسالته في الدعوة إلى حوار الثقافات والحضارة